Megan Schrupp. I'm a co-owner of NexGen Dairy here located in Eden Valley, Minnesota. We milk 1,000 Jersey and Jersey cross cows to make cheddar cheese. Recently, we decided to start using the Nedap cloud platform, and that's really been fantastic. I think the flexibility within the platform is great. It allows it to tweak the platform to what our dairy needs versus just the standard data reporting. So we can create work lists that we know that we use daily to manage our cows and make much better cow decisions, better management decisions on a daily basis. As a veterinarian, rumination is very important to me. I think historically we've had a lot of activity data, and that's great, but I think the rumination allows us to be so much more proactive as far as cow health. When we get rumination data, that allows the cow to give us information about how she's feeling or how she's doing, and we can intervene much earlier, or we can pivot a lot quicker as far as making any nutritional changes that need to be made or any other management changes that need to be made. Now that we've had the rumination and the activity data, the Nedap technology in for several years, we're now finding the average lactation of our cow in the herd is increasing, which is our goal, is to milk old cows that are profitable and decrease the amount of replacements that we need. We utilize the heat score system each breeding. We really look to see what is the strength of heat that's being reported for the cow, but we also look at when that heat is being reported. And I think when you use those in conjunction, you get some really fantastic data. And I think that allows us to really hone in on where that semen is best utilized and to really be a little bit more efficient in general. One of the key benefits we felt was the integration of our Nedap system with Ulta CowWatch in with Valley Ag software. And we really like that the data integrates into our platform. So all of our cow side data, some of our group data, all of that can integrate into one space that can be found on a tablet in our veterinary room, on my smartphone in my pocket, or in the computer in my office. And that for us is key to being able to use the data on a day-to-day basis. Growing up on a dairy farm, watching my grandfather farm and my dad dairy farm, and obviously going to school to be a veterinarian, I was always interested in what more can we do? What new ideas are there? How good can we get? And some of those things to achieve or answer those questions, we need some technology. And so putting tech in to achieve new goals, answer new questions, while still doing what my grandfather and my dad did. And that is where the fun is finding that balance in doing that.